Troubleshooting Volume 4. Working with panels and windows in VSDC. Question 1. Somehow I removed the properties window and don't know how to get it back. Please help. Go to the View tab and find the window you need. Select the View Hide Window option to bring it back to the main menu, or View Hide Caption to move it to another place. Question 2. I was wondering how to access properties of an object in the timeline window. To access the properties of an object, make a right mouse click on it and select Properties from the context menu. The Properties window will appear on the right hand side. Question 3. I accidentally hit something which moved the windows from their original location. Is there a way to bring them back to the default view? To change the window position, place the mouse cursor over its caption, press and drag it to another place, or set the position using the arrows. Note: if Projects, Objects Explorer or Properties Resources window were separated, just grab one's caption and drag it to another one. Question 4. I can't find the toolbar on the top left side at the bottom. To restore tools, make a right mouse click on their original location and select the necessary tool. If you hit the ribbon, click on this inverted tick button. Still confused? You can always reinstall the program to reset all the settings. It is the easiest and the fastest way. When you run the installer, the program removes the previous version automatically and it doesn't affect your license or project. Just make sure to save your project in advance using this option. Save current project to file with chosen name.